Auld Lang Syne by Robert Burns, sung for LibriVox.org by Carol Stripling.
Should all acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should old acquaintance be forgot and days a lang syne? We twa hae run aboot the breeze and pu'd the gowans fine, but we've wandered many a weary fit, seen auld lang syne. We twa hae paidled to the burn frae morning sun till dine, but seas between us spread hae rod, seen auld lang syne. And here's a hand my trusty fear, and gie's a hand o' thine, and we'll tak a right good while he walked for auld lang syne. And surely you'll be your pipe stoup, and surely I'll be mine, and we'll tak a cup o' kindness yet for auld lang syne. Auld lang syne, my dear, for auld lang syne, we'll tak a cup o' kindness yet for auld lang syne.
End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.